I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up no sea. Good morning, GMS. My name is Jilly.
And my name is Jensen. And today's date is Thursday, March 14th, 2019.
We'd like to welcome you to Doe GMS, Channel 23, home of the Gunners and Wildcats.
We're here to inform you on the upcoming events after school.
Now on to the weather.
Hi, my name is Scott Stanton, and I'm here with your weather. It's going to be a high of 69 and a low of 50. It's going to be a thunder shower and with the birthday with Chase Pierce.
I'm Chase Pierce, and today's birthday is our Chloe Kauser.
My name is Hannah, and I'm here with lunch. Today for lunch, we're having chicken fajitas. Now to sports.
Hi, my name's Daniel, and I'm here with your announcements. Today is after-school shopping for the book fair, 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. The Wildcat School store is open Tuesdays and Fridays during advisory. For 6th grade news, Bradshaw has a Unit 13 quiz Friday. And for 7th grade news, Crowley has a vocab test today and tomorrow.
Kid.
Yes, he is so cute.
He's so fine.
I wish I had a good book.
Where'd you get that?
The book fair.
How'd you know when you read this?
I don't think I did too good. How about you?
I don't know. I just had a good book to read.
Where'd you get that?
The book fair.
I'm so tired of this mouth. I wish I had a book to read.
Where'd you get that?
The book fair.
Don't forget the book fair is next week. Tuesday is Grandparents' Day. If you come, you'll get double tickets. And Thursday is Parents' Day. And if you come with your parents, you will get a free homework pass. See you there.
I wish I had a good book. Yo, where'd you get the book fair?
Last of Her Name by Jessica Corey is a spacefaring adventure inspired by the Princess Anastasia myth. It takes place in a star system called the Belt of Jewels, which has been through some recent political upheavals. 16 years ago, the royal family were all assassinated by the new Union government, down to their infant princess. Nowadays, the Union rules with an iron grip. But Stasia, our protagonist, grew up on the far edge of the belt. She's always been insulated from politics, until the day a Union ship appears in the sky above her sleepy village. The Union claims that Stasia herself is the surviving princess of the toppled empire, and they begin raising the village to get to her. Now, that's just the premise. What follows is a vast, rich, occasionally mind-bending adventure story, and Last of Her Name has a third-act twist that's right up there with Darth Vader's epiphany for Luke. Whatever you're thinking, whatever twist you have in mind, let me just tell you now that you're wrong. Jessica Corey lands a surprise punch that upends the entire story that comes before it. If you're a Star Wars fan, read this. If you aren't, read it anyway. I promise it'll be worth it.
This is 1 Minute Books, and I'm reviewing Game Changer by Tommy Greenwald. This story is about a boy named Teddy that's in eighth grade and loves football. So he's at summer camp hosted by the high school football coach and the high school players to see how the kids can play, to see if, you know, they'll make the team when they move on to high school. The thing is, something happens to Teddy and he ends up collapsing on the field and rushed to the hospital. Now he's in a coma. And no one's really sure what happened. They think it's an accident, but then rumors start flying that maybe it wasn't an accident. This book is a really interesting book. It definitely looks at football, but it could apply to any other sport because it's looking at the mentality behind the sports that's, you know, you got to play hard, you know, crush the other player, you know, give it your all, don't worry if you're injured. That kind of whole feeling and how, especially with young kids, it can be really dangerous. I love the way the story's told. It's told using dialogue and text and newspaper articles. So as a reader, you really kind of are slowly figuring out what's going on and trying to decide, was it an accident or did something happen to Teddy? If you like books about sports, definitely about football, you're going to like this one. Give it a try. For more information on it, check out my description below.
This concludes our show for today.
Thanks for watching.
He didn't deserve you, 'cause your precious heart is a precious heart.